I have a question for Shiva. Who's supposed to decide Pikuach Nefesh, me or Rav?
If you consider yourself a mumcha to decide, and what, the Rav agrees that you're a mumcha to decide, you can decide.
How do I know if I'm a mumcha?
It was proven right.
If a person has a kayak of nefesh or zami, he'll prove himself many times. That's it. Yeah, he proved himself.
Okay, so we have
so therefore, he has a mumcha.